Mr. Brooks is requesting to go back to his cell at this point. I'm going to deny that request. He can remain in the other courtroom.